So he has a custom sleeper by Bolt, and it's on Western Star chassis. A lot of people asking how this bed works. So now it's a table with sitting area, and it's converted to a bed. This is a Murphy bed. You just fold it down, and that's it. That is the bed now. Very simple. And practical. So if you need a table, you just fold it up. Now it's a table. So the sleeper has a lot of storage compartments. You put wherever you need. So all of that cabinets. This microwave, mini kitchen. So there is also counter area extension here in the kitchen. You just lift it up, and there you have it. You have bigger counter area. So if you don't need it, you just put it back. So that's how kitchen looks like. You can cook wherever you want here. Sink. Faucet. There is a refrigerator. Now here is a shower with a toilet. On one of my videos, there are many comments about toilet position. Such toilets in the sleepers are rotatable, and you can adjust the angle of the toilet based on your preferences. So that's how the shower looks like. Now I also have a TV. TV is on the ceiling. So you just fold it down. So there is a TV. And you watch it right from this spot. That's pretty comfortable. And if you don't need it, you just fold it up. Okay, now you have it. That's on the ceiling right now. So that's basically it. That's how the sleeper looks like. So the truck has a generator, Cummins generator,
here is a water heater. There is an air conditioner and a power inverter. On the other side, there is a fresh water tank. And there are black tank for holding toilet waste. It is a cartridge, you just pull it out and dump the waste. And a great tank for holding waste from sink and shower.